Hello everyone, welcome back. The fuck, I'm freaking out. So previously, I fucking freaked out. Oh, come on! Okay, the first pipe room. Oh God, no, okay. I'm gonna get pulled out again. AI is programmed to know its mistakes. Stop breathing. Oh, fuck, I didn't use that. That was as big as the door. Okay. That guy's really weird. I know where to go now, okay. Ah! No! Camera's getting wet. I wonder if my camera will ever break. I never thought about that. I really never did. Thanks. Martin! Brother Martin! The outside area for my reading looks pretty bullshit. I ran out of spare batteries. Possessed and murdered, viciously exploding into thousands of pieces, dying. That is a long time. I'm sure you can get through this, but close. God help me, I think I've seen the wall rider. Yeah! That's all you can write? How about fuck, I'm about to be possessed and blown into bits! That's something I'd like to write on my journal. I'd also like to write, go fuck yourself, I am alone. I've seen a man named Wallrider. He's ugly, bad. Okay, this is pretty linear. But holy shit, that was frightening more than anything in the universe, because I was thinking I was gonna see Chris Walker, and I just see the wall rider. The review I watched said that this game is going to make you piss yourself. And then, the next thing I did was call John Derps, and told him to fuck himself. Going.
You have to get out.
You're saying that.